Hi everyone, I'm going to show you how you can share your screen during a meeting. This is a great tool if you want to demonstrate something for somebody or you want to look at the same thing together. Instead of, for example, if you're teaching, instead of using chart paper and writing something up, you could have it ready to go and you could just share it on your screen. So let's say I wanted to read a text with some students, I could have it pulled up on my computer, either from my drive or as a PDF, and then have it ready to share. So what I would do is I would go down here to the bottom where I have all my tools, and I would choose the green share screen button. So I would pick that. Now I have some choices here. I can share my desktop, and that's where my text is. There's a whiteboard, which we can talk about later. You can share from your iPhone or iPad. I haven't done that. You can hook up your iPhone or iPad to your computer so you can play around with that. I find just sharing the desktop is the easiest, so that's why I have that one selected, and then I click share. And then it immediately goes to what's open. So that was something I made sure before I started that I had that opened up. So now the students can see what I see, and we could read through together, Young Cam Jansen and the Dinosaur Game. I could read it to them. They could take turns. We could read it together, and scroll through text, and then we could talk about it. You can even pull things up like questions, and have them read the question, have them jot down their own answers and then show them to you or share them out with you. So these are different ways that you can use the screen share. When you are finished sharing and you want to move on, you go to the top of your screen and I hope you can see this. It dropped down. All my tools popped up again and I have this bright red box that says stop share. So now I'm finished reading and I'm ready to stop. I click stop share and it just comes right on back to the meeting. So that is a way that you can share your screen.